Ha ha ha! Thank you. Ваша ошибка. Моя Jij werkt voor ETA, toch?
Ja.
Mooi, aan de slag!
Swap.
Thank you.
gebakken aardappeltjes met ui. Wie komt er in mijn stoofpotje, hè? Lamgeslagen aardappel. Mislukt de eendaborst in bladerveeg?
Ah!
something. I don't know who, madam. Now, let's see. Two and a half double A. Wow, what an exhibition foot. How about a front slipper, madam? No? Perhaps a slipper like this? No? How about a... Well, you don't get it anyway. See? Come on, jackass, I'll get rid of them. That's the last one. Last one, huh?
Whoa! Woo!
Donald. And the letter on young girl's fancy turns to fur coat. Guess it. No.
Oh. sweetest disposition. One guess, guess who? Who never, never starts an argument? Who never shows a bit of temperament? Who's never wrong but always right? Who never dream of starting a fight? Who gets stuck with all the bad luck? No one but Donald Duck.
What the Sam hell are you doing there? Look out with that thing. You know, strange as it may seem, I used to be in business with that old duffer. It all began many years ago. When I was young and full of the old beeswax, I was ever looking for better opportunities. Ah, here's one. Young man. I had a hidden talent. Opportunity was knocking. And so began a beautiful friendship. We agreed to stick together. That night, he took me to his modest little cottage and fed me, too. While I tried to repay his kindness in some little way, I had the feeling that Mr. Duck was planning big things for us. And I was right, for the very next day we were in business.
Balloons! 10 cents! Buy a balloon!
I want a balloon!
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 Balloon! Balloon! Balloon! Balloon! Okay, Spike. Go get 'em.
Hurry, hurry, come and see the one and only. She's lovely.
Well, he didn't stick around that job long. I'll never forget the day the fleet came in.
All right, boys, to bottom.
I made quite an impression. The boss had an idea that was to be the turning point in our lives. We started with a 3-spooler.
Hello, hello, yes, hello.
Soon we were in full production.
Hello, what's that?
Time I finished the night and the dragon. I was really dragging. I told the boss I needed a vacation in the country, maybe. That man was a genius. He brought the country to me.
Thank you.
that's it. Oh, yeah?
The thing that brought us together was about to come between us. Well, sir, that was the end of our partnership. And the little missus and I have been happy all these years.
Thanks, Spank. I've been looking all over for it.
Oh, no, you don't. Not me. I'm not going back with...
Spike! Get in here! You no-good, worthless bum! What do you mean, loafing out here all day with your no-good friends? I cook and slave all day while you sit in that...
Well, what are you waiting for? Come on, let's get going!
Okay, let's go!
Er was eens een slimme moeder kloek, die ging heel vroeg op zoek. Naar eten voor de wintertijd, want honger is een vloek. Met haar mandje in de hand, ging ze zaaien op het land. Ze hoopte dat ze hulp kreeg bij het zaaien van de mais. Wie zaait met haar de mais? Wie zaait met haar de mais? De hulp van zwijn zou erg fijn zijn bij het zaaien van de mais.
Wil je helpen met de mais? Wil je helpen met de mais?
Wie zaait met haar de mais? Wie zaait met haar de mais? Met wat geluk helpt Donald Duck bij het zaaien van de mais.
Wil je helpen met de mais? Wil je helpen met de mais?
Wie zaait met haar de mais? Wie zaait met haar de mais? Wat een verdriet, ze helpen niet bij het zaaien van de mais.
Thank you. naar de mais. Straks doen die twee misschien wel mee bij het oogsten van de mais.
Wil je helpen met de mais? Wil je helpen met de mais?
Met haar de mais, die oogst met haar de mais. Wat een verdriet, ze helpen niet bij het oogsten van de mais. Jam, 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 o smikkel, smikkel, smaak.
Kijk toch eens wat die moederkloek bakt.
Een feestmaaltijd.
Brood en taart in overvloed.
Soep en popcorn, dat smaakt goed.
Zij weet wel hoe je eten moet.
Ik krijg al honger. Jam, jam, jam. O, smikkel, smikkel, smaak.
Maiskolven onder golf en golven druipend gesmolten boter bedoven.
Maissoep genoeg voor een heel weeshuis.
Heerlijk zeg, wie eet met haar de mais? Wie eet met haar de mais? Wat een idee, zij vraagt die twee te eten van haar mais.
Van de mais. Wil je ook wat van de mais?
Oh, jam, jam, jam. Ik wil.
Myself op, ze eten myself op. Tra la la la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Ze eten myself op, ze eten myself op. Nu hebben haar twee vrienden spijt. Nee, luiheid wint het nooit van vlijt. En honger hebben ze geheid. Ze eten myself op, ze eten myself op. Ze eten myself op.
Thank you. Thank you. Forward!
Roast beef today, Winston. Go to it. Here you are, Pancho. A nice, juicy porterhouse. Open up, Gunter, old boy. Here's your chow.
Can chew tobacco like Gunther.
Yeah, he certainly is okay.
Hooray! Hooray!
Boy, nobody could dump our mascot.
I told you.
What did he say?
Hey, fellas, look at the dog.
Gee, look at him.
Taking a chew.
Wow, he took the whole plug.
Man.
He's colossal.
It's terrific.
He's a real mascot.
He's better than Gunther's.
Thank you.
Dinner, Pluto.
Mailplane 51 calling base. Wings are icing. Losing altitude fast. I'm turning back. Over.
Calling mailplane 51. Calling mailplane 51. Got mail at outpost number 5. They will carry through by dog sled.
Roger.
Attention, Pluto. Arriving by parachute. I said attention, Pluto. Pluto, attention. You'll take the mail to Quagmire Airport. Guard it with your life. And remember, the mail must get through on time.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, what's this stupid looking mud out there? I don't know, where's the other one? He's a big bad boy with a knife. Come on, take a look.
Oh, this could be mad too.
Yeah, it looks like he wants to eat us up. Oh dear, where are we? Scented spring, loveliest time of the year. Oh, let us away to skip and play, for the spirit of spring is here. Awake, awake to its fairy ring. Hark, let's respond to the call of spring. More fragrant among all things than the smell of trees in the early spring. Ah, merrily pipes the bluebird, happy troubadour of spring. Lambs, they frisk and play. Here's to springtime any day.
Spring, spring, spring. Wonderful, wonderful spring time. Hurry, 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 lest thou be late to thy prearranged fate. Oh, spin, spin, spin without questioning. Spin thy cloak for evolutioning. Hang, hang in suspended animation till comes the call for alteration. Thank you.
gentle, gentle springtime rain, floating earthward once again. Soft, misty dew from clouds on high, a moistening link 'twixt earth and sky, to drink thy freshness never fail. All hail to springtime, hail, hail, hail!
Oh, gentle showers, thou art gone. How sad to see thy end. Sprig's happy spirit now pipes his birth. Let us rejoice again. Oh, dance to springtime's joyous calling, and prance amid sweet dewdrops falling. Leap high in air amidst the breezes. Oh, happy time, joy never ceases.
Good morning, sir. Come right in. Your Honor, Your Lordship, Your Royal Highness. Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I'll get you a bowl of cream. Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. I've spilled it. Punish me, please. Oh, how I hate myself. Take that, you stupid fool, and this, and that, and this. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, out! But, sir, I must be punished. Please bite me. Bite me. Bite me. Bite me. Oh, my life is ruined. You won't bite me. Oh, woe is me. Oh, I'm so... Wonderful. Have a roast duck. Have some sausage. Have a yard or two. Have a mile of them. Oh, superb. Have a steak. A beef steak, a rib steak, a plank steak, a flank steak, a sirloin, a tenderloin, a T-bone, a ham bone. Top it with a soup bone. Allow me, sir. Like a bone well. You're a millionaire, a billionaire, a trillionaire, a jillionaire, a grillionaire, a dog that's rolling in bone. That was a good one, sir. Have another chocolate bone bone. Mm-hmm.
Here, let's get this muzzle off, and I'll get you some breakfast. Hey, cut it out! Stop it! Cut it out now! Hey, cut it out! Oh! What happened?
Thank you.
Thank you. Pluto, get down. You want to build a fire, don't you?
Yeah.
That's better, old boy. Thank you. Now see if you can behave yourself until I get back.